example, if an HIV patient is suspected to pneumocystis pneumocytis by trying antibiotic, whether a patient is suspected to opportunistic infection, profession starts treatment with using retinitis. You should note this point that is the leading cause of blindness in patients with HIV. So if a person is suspected to stigma, there is a marked depression in HIV patient. Antidepressant therapy for this individual, which can lead to malnutrition. And if an HIV patient better nutrition and a healthy diet, it can. I thank you.
On the key message of HIV AIDS.
Better nutrition and a healthy diet, it can. I thank you.
Present his beautiful words on the key message of HIV AIDS.
हमारा आरएस इंस्टीट्यूट, मैं प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर मुनीमा कादरी, प्रिंसिपल ऑफ आरएस इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ हेल्थ साइंसेस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी हूँ। तो आज हमारा इंस्टीट्यूट जो है, हम यहाँ पे वर्ल्ड एड्स डे मना रहे हैं। ये वर्ल्ड एड्स डे जो है, ये सबसे पहले 1988 में स्टार्ट हुआ है, एंड दैट वॉज द फर्स्ट एड्स डे एवर, फर्स्ट हेल्थ डे एवर सेलिब्रेटेड ग्लोबली। उससे पहले दुनिया में कहीं पे भी कोई भी हेल्थ रिलेटेड डे नहीं मनाया गया था। तो 1988 में सबसे पहले ये मनाया गया, और ये हर साल फर्स्ट दिसंबर को मनाया जाता है। दिस वर्ल्ड हेल्थ एड्स डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड to aware people regarding HIV, to increase the awareness and knowledge of the people regarding HIV, to increase and to quote and remember those who have died because of this dreadful related diseases, and to support those people who are living with HIV. And this is also, since this disease have been stigmatized among the masses, so it is also to speak out loud to stop stigmatizing the masses, stigmatizing the people with HIV.
For example, if an HIV patient is suspected to pneumocystis pneumocytis by trying antibiotic, whether a patient is suspected to opportunistic infection, profession starts treatment with using retinitis. You should note this point that is the leading cause of blindness in patients with HIV. So if a person is suspected to stigma, there is a marked depression in HIV patient. Antidepressant therapy for this individual, which can lead to malnutrition. And if an HIV patient better nutrition and a healthy diet, it can.